once were three brick masons working together on a building. A little boy happened by and asked the first brick mason, "What are you doing?" Without even looking up, he responded, "I'm laying bricks." The little boy approached the second brick mason and asked him, "What are you doing?" The second brick mason looked kindly at the boy and said, "I'm building a wall." The little boy approached the third brick mason and asked the same question. "What are you doing?" The brick mason faced him squarely and replied with enthusiasm and obvious pride, "I am building a beautiful cathedral." Now, if this little boy approached you and asked you, "What are you doing?" how would you respond?